How much longer are you going to stay in the Ecuadorian embassy, Mr. Assange?
Well, we will see. I mean, hopefully not much longer, but who knows?